Duken!
Yeah!
I can do that too! Duken!
Yeah! Alright, come on then!
Hello, this is Ron Langhorn, and welcome to Let's Play Mega Man X, Superbly, Ultra, Godlike, Omega! Episode 12, oh, it's the red guy! Hello, red, what are you doing there?
Let's split up, come on, X!
I'll go in first, then you can slip in while I keep the main defense force busy.
Alright, I'll go home, just like you said.
No, he said to go that way.
Ah, fine.
Use your Hadouken! Come on, then.
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Yeah, beautifully done. Yes. Remember, we can't lose any health, or we won't be able to use our Hadouken. Oh, just like, first thing I say, the first thing you do, that is Ultra. Only you will be able to do that because you're so awesome that way. Yes, we got our energy back. Come on, Hadouken! Yes, yes, beautifully done. We must be careful with all these robots here. Come on, let's go here now. Beautifully done. Come on, let's destroy that thing right there. Before it haunts us. Whoa, that was a close one. Another one, what the? Come on, yes. Oh, the what the? Come on, then. It didn't work at all. Take this. Ultra jump. Yeah, come on, let's use this mountain, I guess.
Yeah, pick this. I've climbed bigger mountains than this. I've climbed everything. Yeah, pick this. Yeah, Ultra.
Beautifully done there, Mega Man X. Come on.
Yeah, because I'm better than you.
Oh, you. Pick this. Yes. Come on, Ollie. Duken! Oh, what the? Oh, we didn't have enough time. Oh, come on, then. Alright, come on, let's do something else. Yes, that worked perfectly. Yes. Oh, come on, a little bit right here. That worked fantastically. Alright! Now we can use a fantastic Hadouken! Yes! Hadouken! Yeah! Fantastic! Whoa! Hadouken! Come on then, Mega Man X.
Yeah, come on! Yeah!
Oh, what the? It's that purple guy, and it's that red guy.
Stay back, X.
Why? Can't we just help you instead?
Stay back, I said. I'll take him on.
All right, go ahead and take him on, then. But we'll be behind you.
Yeah, we will go right home.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm going home. Fine, I won't go this way, then.
Oh, Mega Man X, you. All right, come on. Now what's happening?
Do you hear that?
No, I'm deaf. I can't hear that, of course.
I wonder what happened. I wonder who exploded who. Come on. Let's go over here.
Yeah. I defeated you in the first episode, purple guy.
X, do what I tell you. Or he's history. You caught that.
I don't care. You can destroy him if you want to. I don't know him.
You do know him, X.
Don't listen to him, X. Go ahead and blast him.
You see, he wants him. He wants him to destroy him, so that's okay. Just go ahead and destroy him, purple guy. I don't care, I'll just go home.
Oh, X, you. Don't worry, purple guy, we're gonna destroy you right here and right now.
Dream on, Zito. X knows he can't beat me. My armored carrier is more than a match for his ancient weapons.
Oh, really now? We'll see about that.
Yeah, take this. Ow.
Ow, that hurt. Come on, X, you can do it. No, you're losing, X. You're doing it all. No, you're losing.
I'm not losing, I'm winning, you see? Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, you're losing. No. No.
Yeah, I got electricity around me. That makes me the victor.
That makes you the victor? Come on, you lost.
No, I didn't. I won. Oh, what the?
Oh, what the? Maybe.
But I'm not through yet.
You got that? Purple guy, consider yourself exploded. Yeah, go take him on, Zero. Oh, what the? Huh? This is Ultra Omega. Wow. What just happened there?
What a worthless gesture. Heroism is nothing more than futile against the man. I can't be defeated so easily. So X, it's just you and me now.
Yeah, and that guy right there.
Yeah, me, I'm still here too.
Yeah! Take my powers, Mega Man X!
Hadouken!
What the? Oh, what the? Where did that energy come from? It really doesn't matter how much energy you absorb, X.
Yeah, but it matters when I give him the energy.
You are still far too weak. Prepare to be terminated.
Yeah, come on!
Hadouken! Yeah! Oh, what the hell?
Come on! We must destroy him now that the Hadouken didn't work. Wait a minute! Don't we have those energy tank stuff things? Yeah!
Yeah!
We can use those, of course! Yeah! That's right! We can use them! Yeah, so let's try and use them right now! Let's just... Oh no! Wow, that paralyzation stuff is really awesome! Wow! Come on! Let's not give him a chance! Let's use the... Yeah! Oh, you have 7 heads! Cool! Let's use one of these! Right now! Oh, that didn't work at all!
Yeah, that didn't work at all! Come on, let's use another one!
Oh, then what the... Wait, let's dodge this first! Let's get it! For sure! Oh no! Right now! Yes! Come on! This is so awesome! This is so worth it! Come on! Come on! Yes! Right now!
Hadouken! Oh, that didn't work out! No!
This is superbly not awesome! Let's use it again! The last one!
Yeah!
This is gonna work this time!
Take this, Hadouken!
Yeah! That's superbly awesome there, Mega Man X!
Yeah, you see, I told you I can do it! Yeah, you didn't help at all!
Oh, what the? Now what? Who's this guy?
X! I've taken too much damage, you see. Auto repair systems can't handle it.
Yeah? Okay, then that gives me a chance to go home, right?
My power is fading fast. X! Your power is greater than I thought.
Yeah, I know. I've always been perfect.
Maybe you can destroy Sigma.
Oh, what the?
Yeah, he's gone. Mega Man X. But that doesn't mean we have to stop. Well, that does it for episode 12 of Mega Man X. Ultra Omega. Superb. We will mourn for Zero, but nevertheless move forward and not move backwards.
Huh? What are you talking about? Didn't you come from the future?
You don't know what you're talking about, Mega Man X. And yes, I did come from the future. Stay tuned for episode 13. This is Sir Ron Lionheart.
And Mega Man X, yeah! Perfect!
Signing out. Hadouken! Fare thee well.